Welcome to Dill Show channel. Today we are going to talk about how to burn your body fat. Cardio exercise simply means that you're doing a rhythmic activity that raises your heart rate into your target heart rate zone, the zone where you'll burn the most fat and calories. Even bouts as short as 10 minutes count towards your weekly cardio exercise minutes. But are you aware of which workout is best suited for your body and shape? To choose the right cardio for you, watch this video. Number 1. Running or walking. As you exercise, calories are burned, and your body fat percentage decreases. So, exercising not only helps you to reduce belly fat, it also sheds fat from other areas. Running and walking are two of the best fat-burning exercises. Plus, the only equipment you need is a good pair of shoes. One 30-minute run is guaranteed to burn between 200 to 500 calories. That's a fantastic step forwards to your weight loss goal. Number 2. Stair climber. The stair climber provides a great cardio workout that's easy on your joints, but at the same time builds pretty much every muscle in your legs and bum due to it being a weight-bearing exercise. The repetitive step motion helps tone your lower body whilst working your core muscles at the same time. Climbing 4 flights of stairs can indicate your risk for early death from heart disease, cancer, and other illnesses. Number 3. Jumping rope. Jumping rope can decrease belly fat. Jumping rope can burn 200 to 300 calories in 15 minutes. That may be more than other continuous cardio exercises, like running or bike riding. Since most of your major muscle groups are working when you jump rope, the exercise is considered thermogenic. It creates a lot of heat in the body. Your body needs to burn more fuel to produce this energy, so it burns lots of calories. Number 4. Cycling. Cycling is a healthy, low-impact exercise that can be enjoyed by people of all ages, from young children to older adults. It is also fun, cheap and good for the environment. Cycling is mainly an aerobic activity, which means that your heart, blood vessels and lungs all get a workout. You will breathe deeper, perspire and experience increased body temperature, which will improve your overall fitness level. Number 5. Swimming. Swimming is a good all-round activity because it keeps your heart rate up, but takes some of the impact stress off your body. Builds endurance, muscle strength and cardiovascular fitness. Helps maintain a healthy weight, healthy heart and lungs. As well as being a great form of cardiovascular exercise, swimming just 30 minutes a week can help to guard against heart disease, stroke, and type 2 diabetes. Supports the body. Water supports up to 90% of the body's weight. Thank you for watching this video, and if you want to watch like this video, please subscribe to Dill Show channel.